$47 in his room, about $1,000 in today's money, as well as his family and fiance, whom he planned to marry after graduation. As for George, a search of army records only led to individuals who could not have been at West Point at the time of the disappearance. A retired U.S. Coast Guard officer named Ernest Shotwell said in a video interview that he had had a conversation with Richard at a Washington bus station 2 years after his disappearance. Although this sighting is not confirmed, some speculated the visitor, George, helped him disappear and start a new life. Alternatively, it is thought that Richard and his visitor had some kind